Today I will show you how to make Hagrid's house from Harry Potter. I used a plastic bucket without the bottom. Sand and water, you can mix, and after you can compact. I used one sand close one little lake. The sand is very fine and clean, but there is no clay inside because when the sand is dry, collapse immediately. And now we can remove the bucket. You can use your spatula to disconnect the sand from the plastic surf. You have to use a level to make a horizontal surface. Someone wants to help me. This video is a double fast respect the reality, and also I cut some part that was not so interesting. Does it mean that in the reality I spend like a little bit less of 1 hour to finish the Hagrid house? The Hagrid house has 2 connected octagonals, and now I will do the first one. Mistake was not really in the center. Of course, this part of the video I delete for Instagram and TikTok, but not for YouTube. You can see the mistakes. And now the roof. The Hagrid house has one roof with 2 shapes. I suggest you to do the first one and after to add the second one. I say that because you can have much more control of the shape, and for me it's more easy, but depend about your feeling. I want to suggest you don't use a very wet sand, but just a medium wet sand. I say it like that because in this case, with the pressure of your hands, you have more control to make the shape of the roof. And now with the spatula it's more easy to finish the first part of the roof. This part is very important. When you want to cut something, cut always from outside to inside, because if you do the opposite, in the opposite way, it's very easy to break the corner. I hope that my English was clear enough. Now the second part of the roof. it's okay. The spire on top of the roof. In this case, I really use a very wet sand. I made one cylinder and after, with a mini spatula, I cut the shape. The last part of the spire is the micro details. Sometimes I spend so much time with this kind of details because they never are really straight.
Beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Have a wonderful day.
You too. Thanks.
Bye.
I was in a public forest and sometimes people start talking to you. It is nice feeling. No, don't touch. Was better before, but it's okay now. It's too late. I sprayed water with a nebulizer to create oneself more smooth. And also, in this case, it's more easy to add the other sand, like a canopy, all around the roof. This technique to add the canopy is very interesting because it's the same technique that some insects they use, like a bees. Example, you have one material, in this case sand, very wet, and you touch another surf, sand, but less wet. In this case, the water helps you to connect these two parts of materials. You don't need to push too much, just a soft pressure. I hope this explanation was good enough. And with your spatula, finish the shape. Remember, always from outside to inside. Did you see? Also here, from outside to inside. Now, with your smaller tool, you can draw the door and the windows. And with your mini spatula, you can cut the sand inside. Thank you. the chimney, you can use a very wet sand. You can add on top of the roof and with the hands try to make a shape. And after, with a mini spatula, you can finish it. The cap of the chimney, also you need to use a very wet sand. I forgot something. Now much better. The same procedure as for the chimney. You can add a very wet sand on top of the roof, and with the hands you try to make a shape, and after with a mini spatula you can finish it. Four micro windows. The same procedure for the windows and for the door. Did you see how to make stairs? The technique is very easy and the effect is very nice and fast. the smallest tool, the last details. I draw the bricks on the wall. I made a mistake because I cut from inside to outside and I broke one part of the windows. The first part of the house is finished, and now I can use a magic mini spatula to finish everything. The Hagrid house is finished, and now we can see the short video of 1 minute. But in the next video, I show you the special effect of the interior of the Hagrid house. But remember, follow me on YouTube. Today I will make the Hagrid house. With the smallest tool, draw one octagonal shape. Cut it with a spatula and make the roof with a not very wet sand. With your mini spatula, make the mini roof and add it on top. With a very wet sand, add the canopy. And with a smallest tool, draw the doors and the windows, and with a mini spatula, cut the sand inside. Don't forget the chimney. The little detail. Also with a very wet sand, add the other little elements. And with your mini spatula, make the stairs. And with a smaller tool, draw the tiles, the stones of the wall, and the wood of the door. Use your magical mini spatula. Let's go find Hagrid. Hello, Hagrid. Interesting box. I am very curious. Ah! Follow me on YouTube.